E.L.L. is English Language Learner, so it's for students who come from other countries with English as their second language.
English language learners, we have a lot of them, have students every single semester.
ESL or E.L.L. runs different in different places depending on the population and the needs of the students.
With regards to that language barrier, they just need a lot of additional accommodations and clarification from time to time with regards to maybe what the expectation is.
Former ELL student myself, 25 years ago, I can see how that could be a little challenging.
Here at Forest Hill Central, we have approximately 30 people who are international students. Several of them are in the EL classroom, and some of them are in other classes, and they just are immersed in the culture here.
This is my second year of taking ELL English classroom.
It helps me a lot, and it helps with other people who like struggle towards English.
Well, school here is much, much better, have more freedom than Thailand.
I went into a private school, so
schools are really bad in Bosnia, so.
What they do in the class is basically what we do in your other English classes, but a heavy emphasis on vocabulary and pronunciation, things like that.
English language is my second language, and I need to learn a lot of stuff.
They work so hard, and we're very fortunate to have them here. Two cultures, two languages, and they add so much to our school. So we're very fortunate to have these students here in our school.
You know, I think on a day-to-day basis, any way that we can have students kind of share their stories and start to build a relationship with them, not just between myself and the actual student, but the student with their peers, and have their peers kind of become more aware about maybe the culture.
We can make them feel welcome, and that will ease a little bit of the stress